We're coming for you. We made it to Denver. Leg one is complete.
I'm hungry.
Yeah.
You were a phonograph. I was a kid. I sat with an ear close, just listening. Zero in the rain, tattooed down your face.
Day one in Sheridan. We are headed downtown to breakfast at Cowboy Cafe.
Well, time has a way.
Up next, archery. Who's gonna be better at it?
Probably her.
Out here, and you're putting your nose right up against this string.
Oh, close.
Just a couple of kids with a lot of.
We laid our fortunes on her daddy's old farm. We didn't see how dirt could do such harm.
You think you need them both?
It's a pair.
They can't be separated.
The only thing that changed was the shape of her dress.
Howdy, cowboy.
Howdy, little lady.
But you can't raise a living thing on this cursed old ground.
I got a book about Butch Cassidy. I got a vintage postcard. Some old whiskey bottles from the 1890s, which I'm really excited about. And a vintage hammer.
Where are we now?
We are at Java Moon, and I'm one bite into his girl's shoes.
Everything about it takes a little luck.
Okay, we are here exploring Main Street. We just went to Little Willow Traders. It's cool. They actually did all the decor in the Sheridan Inn, which we're staying at, and we will give you a tour. Shabby Shack.
The Chevy Chan.
About to dig in.
Every Abby, but
look at Adams.
That's the biggest painting I've ever seen.
Let's see what he can do.
Very cool. It's delicious, but still going.
They call me son, great grandson, grandson.
great uncles, aunts, and relatives to judge what I have done. Gonna make it right by you, even if it's all I do. And if it's all I do, then I do for you. A whole lot of hell about the water and the windmill. And although I step
here, we are here at Surf Wyoming and just picked up some new t-shirts and got sore of how they make them. Okay, we are headed now to Blacktooth Brewery.
Yep.
Gonna get a little tour and try some local beer.
Be stranger, but I don't know how.
I'm ready. I'm going to cheat. 5 o'clock. Now.
It's 1:50 actually.
Spend a lifetime trying to figure it out. I'm going through changes now that have just begun under a purple sun. There's many reasons we are what we've become. I'm going through changes.
Good time.
I think my favorite was this ginger lime.
No, we're officially under winter storm warning here in Sheridan.
We may get stuck here forever.
Maybe it's too soon. Under a purple moon. But I'd ride off with you in a big balloon. I'm going to change this now.
That feels like it was unfair. How's it going, Adam? Okay, it's time for the big reveal. Adam, you're
out. It's
very simple, but...
Fat biking, Jess.
I think I'm still getting the hang of it.
Come a long way.
Yeah, that means we have a long way to go back.
What do you say, John?
Love it.
Yeah, he's making it look easy. It's time. She'll tear a hole in you. Coming in high.
Just got done fat biking. It's amazing.
So pretty out here. We're the only ones, and it's just silent. All fresh snow.
Yeah.
We're doing snowshoeing next. I hope we see a moose. I can't be done. It's better to feel pain.
What are we doing now, Jess?
We're going snowshoeing. I'm so excited.
I think we'll make it to the lodge.
I think so. I don't think John will leave us out here.
It's actually pretty amazing.
We're in probably at least a foot, maybe more, of fresh snow, but it's so powdery and fluffy. It's like walking on a cloud. Making out.
Good. Finally found a seat. Ready to go up.
We're the only ones on the mountain. It's pretty good.
Still snowshoeing.
We're, if you can see the depth here, we're probably at like 2 feet of snow.
Keep your love. Keep your head up.
Sheridan.
Yes, it is.
Very cold.
It snowed Main Street.
It snowed all weekend.
Well,
yeah. My nose is frozen.
Well, we got some good photos though, didn't we?
We did.
Met some great people.
A ton of great people. We have to come back. They've already convinced us.
We've already got a plan, basically.
A summer trip this time, though.
Darling, I didn't know nothing. Hit like a head full of wine. Came like a curse, I was down in the first.
What was your favorite part?
I think my favorite part was all the food.
Fair enough. Adam's had a lot of gravy covered dishes, a lot of meats while we've been here.
Yeah, some oysters. Those were the best part. What was your favorite part?
I think a tie between snowshoeing in the mountains yesterday, which was really fun.
Epic.
Yeah. And then all the tours, the brewery tour, King Saddlery, where we learned how they make ropes, which is pretty amazing.
And the museum there?
Yeah, they have an awesome saddles. Museum. And Bighorn Design Tour. Basically anytime people just let us like see behind the scenes, which was... It was awesome.
Right.
But now we have to go.
Bye, Sheridan.
We'll be back.
Rodeo.
We were something like a movie. She was more of a show.
Adam, I'm so excited. I know, yeah. Just that really thick, like, coarse fur.
I stepped back when she laid down that jack. I was losing breath.
Like a giant Labrador retriever. Sometimes they just get to playing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my, you just gotta take a piece of me.
Bye, guys.
Trying to tease out the other side. for some peace of mind.